los chingados americanos piensa que soy malo para los Estados Unidos.
You have proven yourself as a great threat to them. Any threat to the Americans is a great asset to me.
Me gusta cuando lluvia en un día de verano. También me gustan los plátanos. Enfriados.
We need something from you. And in exchange, we'll make you a more powerful threat to the Americans. Come.
Sí, bueno. Quiero unos burritos, unos tacos, unos chilangados y también un salsa verde con mucho picante salsa.
I was thinking more along the lines of your strategic value. Maybe so that Soviet ballistic missiles, they'll never know what's going to hit them.
Ah, sí, sí, eso es lo que quise decir.
Raketave amerikane të vendosura në Itali, ai kishte bër plan që të vendoste raketa sovjetike në territorin shqiptar. Madje këtë mendim e kishte shfaqur hapur.
Mr. President, we have a dire situation on our hands. This morning, S-90s flying over Cuba detected missile sites being constructed. Now, these missile sites are meant to contain ICBMs.
Are those mountains? They look like mountains.
These are the missile sites.
Those are red trees.
The explosions, like for missiles. Anyway, the closest missile site has been detected only 90 miles off the coast of Florida. These intercontinental ballistic missiles are capable of leveling Washington, D.C.
Washington, D.C. Washington, D.C.
Washington,
D.C. Come on.
In my opinion, the most appropriate course of action would be a naval blockade.
The world. The United States' answer to what Adlai Stevenson termed Soviet blackmail in Cuba was a quarantine of all offensive weapons being shipped from Russia to that island fortress. The U.S. threw up a steel fence, prepared to stop any vessel carrying materials of war. In Cuba itself, 100,000 men were put under emergency orders as they had been during past invasion scares. The waterfront in Havana and along other parts of the coast bristled with gun emplacements as the Cuban regime waited to see what their bosses in the Kremlin were to do.
World, the time has come to
push the button.
World, the time has come to
push the button.
World, the time has come to
push the button.
World, my finger is on the button. My finger is on the button.
Thank you for meeting us for this meeting of negotiation. our mutual goal is to stop escalation. The path that we are on will surely lead to worldly destruction and so on. I'm sure we can engineer some sort of solution to this conundrum. To better the relationship between our countries and ensure mutual peace.
I'm sure we can engineer a solution that benefits us both. Let's discuss the immediate removal of the missiles in Cuba. What will it take for that to happen?
You must remove the missiles you have in Turkey.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
Yes.
No. Wait.
Okay, but don't tell anyone about it.
We will tell our allies in Cuba to immediately start dismantling the weapons. As long as the Turkish missiles are immediately dismantled as well. Do we have a deal?
Yes, I think that will work out for the both of us. Mr. Kennedy is also interested in a solution to prevent this situation from occurring once more. We want to establish a line of direct communication between Washington and Moscow. Perhaps a phone of some kind.
Yes, I think that is a wonderful idea. We can call it the red phone.
Wait, why red phone? Let's make it freedom color.
But communication and communism rhyme, and the red is color of USSR.
But the phone is between the USSR and the most free country on Earth.
Do you want to die in nuclear hellfire?
Red it is.
Mr. President, I am submitting today a resolution to the Security Council designed to find a way out of this calamitous situation. This resolution calls, as an interim measure under Article 40 of the Charter, for the immediate dismantling and withdrawal from Cuba of all missile and other offensive weapons.
Yo soy el francotirador superior en todas las Fuerzas Armadas de Estados Unidos. No eres nada para mí, pero solo otro objetivo. Yo limpiaré a usted la mierda con la precisión de la talla de los cuales nunca se ha visto antes en esta tierra. Recuerda mis putas palabras. ¿Cree que puede salirse con la suya diciendo que una mierda para mí a través de internet? Piensa otra vez, hijo de puta. En estos momentos estoy en contacto con mi red secreta de espías a través de los Estados Unidos y su IP está siendo retratado en este momento.